ด้วยการสวดมนตราเปิดหลักฐานของเจวันนี้เดี๋ยวไปตั้งเวลาไว้ก่อนนะคะมีปัญหาเรื่องเวลามือใหม่มือใหม่ค่ะนั่งในที่ในท่าที่สบายนะคะแล้วก็ set energy set intention นะคะให้กับคลาสเราวันนี้เนี่ยนะคะ basic flow ทำชื่อค่ะนะคะพนมมือกลางหน้าอกแล้วเดี๋ยวเราจะมาเป่งเสียงโอมพร้อมกันนะคะ deep inhale หายใจเข้าลึกนะคะSavitruvarenyam Bhargo Devasadhimahi Iyo Yona Prachodaya Deep inhale นะคะชันติชันติชันติ Bring your hands to the forehead นะคะ Thank you Lord Shiva our first yoga teacher Thank you all the yoga teacher around the world who passing on the yoga knowledge to everyone and thank you everyone for coming here share such a good energy and thenhelping donate the meditation dome. May this practice bring you a peaceful mind, healthy body, strong body, นะคะ Namaste ค่ะ ค่ะ กายตีมันตรานะคะเมื่อกี้จะไม่ได้บอกก่อนที่เรามาเริ่มคลาสนี้นะคะ Remove all the darkness นะคะ in our life นะคะแล้วก็เราก็จะมาเริ่มในการวอร์มอัพวอร์มอัพเดี๋ยวเรามายืนกันที่ตรงแมตเลยเนาะเด็กก็ขึ้นเต็นท์นอนนั้นเราก็จะมาวอร์มอัพแบบนะ standing โอเค guys so we're gonna start the warm up today with a standing pose okay both feet together นะคะเท้าชิดติดกัน interlock the fingers ประสานนิ้วมือไว้นะคะหายใจเข้าลึกเราจะยกแขนขึ้นนะinterlock the fingers and then on the inhale we're gonna lift the hands up palm facing up and then on your tiptoes แล้วก็ขยับเท้านะคะหายใจเข้าลึกหายใจออกยาว exhale lower the hands down heels down on the floor a few more times นะคะ interlock the finger ประสานนิ้วมือ inhale lift the hands up exhale lower the hands downinterlock the fingers on the inhale lift the hands up exhale lower the hands down แค่3รอบก็พอนะคะวันนี้คลาสเราแบบ45นาทีอ่ะ and then now we're gonna spread our feet slightly apart about hip width distance apart here okay so what we're gonna do here interlock the fingers again on the inhale lift the hands upAnd now on the exhale, we're going to put both hands to the right side. Exhale here. And then push the hip to the left. Inhale back to the center. Exhale, go to the left side. Hip to the right. Inhale back to the center. Exhale, hands to the right. Hip to the left. Inhale back to the center. Exhale, hands to the left side.Inhale back to the center and now exhale last one okay we're gonna hold a little bit go to the right side maybe look over to the left and then we're gonna hold here for 3 2 1 inhale back to the center exhale both hands go to the left maybe look over to the right here stay here for 3 2 1 inhale back to the center exhale lower the hands down start to feel it now yeah or the blood circulation move up and down to your body. Okay, so now we're going to do the simple, gently warm our back and hamstring a little bit, okay? Look from the side, you're going to see like my hands always, always support the lower back. If you haven't done any warm up or anything, or this is the first thing you move your body today, so don't go too deep, okay? Listen to your body. อย่าฝืนร่างกายนะคะก็ทำเท่าที่เราไหวนะถ้าเกิดอันนี้ยิ่งเป็นท่าแรกการ movement แรกของตอนที่เราตื่นมาวันนี้นะมือเนี่ยจะ support อยู่ที่ lower back ตลอดเวลานะคะOn the inhale we're gonna lift the chest up exhale pack the chin down first for the first round okay push the hip forward a little bit feel the stretch sensation on the front part of the bodyInhale, back to center, exhale, fold forward all the way down, hamstring stretch here, both legs stretch. One is stretch, you're going to feel the stretch sensation on the back leg, back of your leg. Inhale, back to the center, exhale, push the hip forward, do the backward bend here. Inhale, back to the center, exhale, fold forward.Inhale, back to center. Exhale, back bend here. Who feel kind of warm up and relaxed already? You can simply drop your head down if this is your level. Otherwise, just stay there. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, going up. This time, we're going to interlock the fingers behind our back like that.On the exhale, fold forward all the way down. Bend your hands over your head here. Maybe you can just gently kind of shaking here, bouncing a little bit, spring technique. Feel the movement on your shoulders. Up and down, up and down, up and down. And now lower your hands down, lower your hands down. Feel the stress on your back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, lift your torso up. Exhale, release your hands. So now we're gonna sit on the mat to work on our hip a little bit here. Okay. So what we're gonna do here, just do the butterfly pose to warm up the hip joint here. Okay. Both feet together. เดี๋ยวเรามานั่งทำท่า butterfly นะคะเท้าชิดติดกันใครตึงมากก็เอาห่างตัวไปนิดนึงก่อนได้เนาะ and then both hands grab on your feet here and then gently move your knee up and down up and down curve your back a little bit when you feel a little bit more warm up maybe you can just move torso closer to your feet here and then curve round your backMore space. And then increase intensity, like, you know, frequency. Move a little bit faster if you can. And then high fly. Knee up higher, down, up, down. I think that would be enough. Okay, otherwise it would be flying by now. So the hip joints start to warm up already a little bit. So we're gonna spread the right leg to that side, to the right side here, okay? And then bend the left knee, the left foot outside, just like that. Okay, so now we're gonna do like kind of side stretching a little bit more, okay? On the inhale, both hands up. Exhale, right hand like on your waist here. And then,left hand on the right foot. Inhale up. Maybe the right hand still remain here. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale. Left hand to the right foot down. Two more, okay? Inhale up. Exhale. Hands down. Left hand to the right foot. Inhale up. And now, lower the left hand down. So what we're gonna do here, we're gonna just send like inhale, both hands up.And then turn your torso to the right foot. And then on the exhale, put the hands down. If this is your level, so stay here. But if you can go further, try to send your torso down. Just stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On the inhale, lift the body up. Exhale, hands down. Ah, so we're gonna stretch the hamstring, the hips a little bit more. Okay, I need a little bit more stretch here. So what we're gonna do here, okay, make sure that both sit bone on the mat. If you just feel slightly pain, like on the left knee, okay, so you might kind of put the left foot away from your body, or you get some kind of soft cushion to support on the left knee here, okay? Things like that. It's on my blanket, you know, just prepare just in case. So this is how you do. You just kind of feel like kind of pain or the weight go too much on the left knee, okay? I don't need that. So now we're gonna just like lean forward here, okay? On the inhale, lift your torso up. Exhale, both hands down on the mat. And slightly kind of walk, fingertips forward, yeah? And lower your torso down. พอหายใจเข้าเรายกแขนขึ้นนะคะหายใจออกค่อยๆลดลำตัวลง If this is your level นะคะ so stay here If you want more intensity นะคะ like the right foot up here and see that if you can send your belly on the mat and chest on the floor and then try to make sure the sit bone still on the mat here It's normal to feel like it's gonna lift up. But it's not too much for you to send like your whole torso down, yeah? You can just like use the whole arm here. ถ้าเกิดก้มไปเลยแล้วเรารู้สึกปึ้งเกินไปไม่ใช่เลเวลนอนนะคะก็ใช้โฟล์อาร์มภาษาไทยข้อศอกวางลงมาอย่างนี้นะคะค้างอยู่ตรงนี้แป๊บนึงเนาะ5 4 3 2 1So I guess who cannot speak Thai, you just heard me calling Thai already. I'm here a couple more times in this class. And gently, yeah, use both hands, try to push your torso up. Yeah, be kind to yourself. Using with the mindfulness, okay? So now we're gonna bend, lining up, and now untuck the left foot. Oh, that feels good, right? So now we have to do another side as well. So bend the right knee, right foot outside. Put the left foot away from your body. Both sit bone on the mat here, okay? So now on the inhale, both hands up. Exhale, left hand on the hip here. And then lower the torso down. Send the right hand to the left foot. One, inhale, torso up, exhale, go down, right hand to left foot, two, inhale, going up, exhale, lower the torso down, right hand to the left foot, three, inhale, torso up, exhale, right hand down to the left foot, four, inhale, going up, last one, exhale, right hand to the left foot here, we try to turn the body, And inhale. Both hands up. Exhale, hands down. So now we're gonna stretch this hamstring as well. Okay. On the inhale, both hands up. หายใจเข้ายกสองมือขึ้นนะคะ On the exhale, twist your body, turn to the left foot, the left side here, and then lower your torso down. And if this is your level, just use both hands on your calf. นะคะใช้มือจับที่หน้าแข้งไว้เนาะIf you can go further, see that you can bend torso down and then gonna be on your leg here. You're gonna feel a lot on the left hamstring. This is normal. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, inhale. Lift both hands up, torso up. Exhale, hands down. So now, We're gonna fold forward, just like spread between both legs here, okay? On the inhale, lift both hands up. หายใจเข้ายกมือขึ้นหายใจออกโน้มตัวไปข้างหน้า On the exhale, hands down. And then just like claw your fingertips forward and gently send your torso down พอวางมือลงพื้นนะคะค่อยๆกระดึบกระดึบมือไปข้างหน้าแต่ถ้าเราตึงมากก็เอาข้อศอกวางลง if you feel too tight just put the elbows down forearms down here okay so do at your own level both sit bone on the mat here feel the sweat sensation on your hips here wanna stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1Inhale, head up and out. Use both hands to slightly push yourself up. Oh, feel good, right? And now, send the left foot back inside. Okay, so we just finished our warm up today, okay? So now we're going to start our basic flow. The mat keeps moving. Sorry about that. I have to keep adjusting it. Okay, ค่ะเดี๋ยวเราก็จะมาเริ่มเบสิกโฟลว์ของเรากันเลยเนาะstand in front of your mat นะคะ both feet together กลับมายืนอยู่ที่หน้าแมตเนาะแต่ว่า leave space นิดนึงนะเดี๋ยวเราจะ forward bend นะคะก้มตัวลงมา make sure you have the space here to do forward bend both legs active here ขาแข็งแรงนะคะengage your glutes on the inhale นะคะ lift the torso up roll the shoulders back slightlyhands beside you สมาธิเราก็จะเริ่มจากสันสลูเทชันนะแต่ก่อนเริ่มได้นะคะ look forward to the front connect with your breathing deep inhale long exhale โอเคนะคะ on the inhale now we gonna lift both hands upOnce at the shoulder level, palm facing up. Inhale, carry on, lift both hands all the way up. Interlock all your thumbs. มือประชิดติดกบประกบติดกันนะคะล็อกหัวนิ้วโป้งไว้เดี๋ยวจะต้องถอยไปนิดนึงนะ On the exhale นะคะ lower the elbows down, elbows together until hands on your chest. Inhale, lift your hands up.Exhale, lift the chest up, tailbone out, and อกกระดกก้นตรงนี้เนาะ tailbone out, hips back, and now send the hands back, open the chest here, Arihachandrasana or half moon pose. Inhale, up, exhale, fold forward all the way down, pada, and then once the fingertips touch the floor, grab on your heels here. จับต้นเท้าไว้นะคะพอมาปลายมือแตะถึงมัดแล้ว Inhale, lift the torso up หายใจเข้ายืดกระดูกสันหลัง Exhale, fold forward all the way down นี่หมอเมื่อกี้จะพูดเร็วไปพาดาหัตตาสินะ Inhale, head up hand outside your feet send the right foot back all the way back so we're gonna do Ashwasanasana horse riding pose ท่าขี่ม้าปรับอะไรนิดกันนิดนึงStretch our hips by lower the right knee down, back foot down here. Hand in the fingertip chest. Inhale, lift the torso up a little bit. Open your chest, lower the right knee down. Look forward here, or you can look up. Open your shoulders up. Exhale, hands down here, right knee up. Yeah, and now we're going to send the left foot back next to the right foot here.For the first round, you can bend your knees a little bit and paddle your feet here. ส้นเท้าขยับขึ้นลงขึ้นลงงอเข่านะคะ paddle your feet นะย่ำอยู่กับที่เนาะ And now maybe we just use the spring technique to stretch our shoulder blade here. Gently move up and down, up and down, like a spring.And see the if you can send your forehead on the floor, on the mat. If it's not touched, it's okay. Inhale, head up. And now on your tiptoe here, yeah, heels up. And now slightly lean forward a little bit. หายใจเข้าแล้วยกส้นเท้าขึ้นนะ lean forward. Knee chest, shin down on the floor. เข่าอกทางวางพื้น Guru Namaskar. On the exhale, hip down. Both feet together if possible. Back bend, feet apart. Inhale, chest up. Pubic bone on the floor. Lower the shoulder down here. Look up. Bhujanga Asana. Exhale, lower the chest down. Tuck your toe. Inhale, hips up. Back to the mountain pose. Paramottasana. Inhale, head up on your tiptoe. Bend the right knee, send the right foot between your hands. Back to the horse riding pose here. Adjust alignment a little bit. And then left knee down, back foot down. Hand and fingertips here. And now inhale, torso up. Lower the left hip down. And then look forward or look up. On the exhale, hands down on the floor. Left knee up. Send the left foot next to the right foot. Grab on your heels here. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, fold forward all the way down. Padahadasana again. Try to stretch your leg here, okay? If too stiff, so you don't need to just like force yourself to make the torso neck cast like, you know, all your head cast your leg. You can just grab on your calf here, but leg remains straight. This way, you're going to improve the hamstring flexibility. And now, so we're going to put both hands above our head, interlock only your thumbs here. Trick here, make sure you engage your core, both legs are kept. On the inhale, lift the torso up. And now, send the hands back. And okradokon, no? Tailbone out. Arihachandrasana. Inhale, back to the center. Exhale, forward, forward, all the way down. And now grab on your heels here. Okay. Inhale, chest up. Exhale, forward, forward. Inhale, head up. Hand outside your feet. Step the right foot all the way back. Pause, riding pose. So now we're gonna lower the right knee down, back foot down here. And the cup shape. And now inhale, torso up, lower the right hip here. So on the exhale, we're gonna put the hand down here. Okay. And now what we're gonna do here on inhale, we're gonna lift the torso up. Once you lift the torso up, see that you can send lower the hip down a little bit more. Eventually, your fingertips gonna touch on the mat. If it's not there yet, it's okay. Just do it at your own level. But now, once we do things like this, like we try to sing it open the hips more. So what we're gonna do here, inhale. So now I open the chest here, yeah. And now back to the center. So I lift torso up a little bit here like that, yeah. So what we're gonna do here, we're gonna send the left both hands. Like we have to move a little bit the left foot to the left side. So the left hand here can be inside, right hand be inside. So we're gonna open the hip a little bit. This time we're gonna open the left side. So what we're gonna do here, we're gonna use the left hand, yeah, hold on to the left knee, and then gently open it up. Then use the left hand gently, not push too much, yeah, not too hard. Gently kind of push the left knee away from your body. Yeah. So it's okay that like the left foot start to like lift up and open like this. Okay. So we're gonna stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale. And now. We're gonna move the left foot back in where we start. Okay, so now left hand gonna become like outside of the left foot here. Yeah. So now tuck your toe here. กระดกเท้าตั้งใหม่นะคะยกเข่าขวาขึ้นส่งเท้าซ้ายไปด้านหลังนะ and now send the left foot back. So now we do Paravatasana mountain pose. กลับมาที่ท่าภูเขา inhale head up on your tiptoes here knee chest chin down on the floor Guru Namaskar. Lower the hip down. Both feet together if possible. Inhale, chest up. งอแขนเอาไว้นะหัวไหล่ทางใบหูถ้าเป็นไปได้นะคะกระดูกเชิงการติดกับแมตเนาะพูจังกาอัสนะ Exhale, lower the chest down. Tuck your toe here. ตั้งต้นเท้าไว้ Inhale, hips up. ส่งสะโพกขึ้นมาจงขึ้นมากลับมาที่ท่าภูเขาอีกรอบหนึ่งคราบตัดนะ Inhale, head up on your tiptoe. So now, bend the right knee, send the right foot between your hands. Back to horse riding pose. Adjust alignment here a little bit.And now, lower the left knee down, back foot down. Hands in the cup shape. Inhale, torso up. Look forward or look up. And now you're going to feel stretch sensation on the left side of your hips. Yeah. Exhale now. Put the hand down, yeah. So we're going to repeat what we did on the other side. So now we're going to move the right hand inside.And now maybe just slightly move the right foot to the right side a little bit. Okay. So now, what do we do? We're gonna use the right hand, place it on the right knee. ใช้มือขวาประมาณจับวางไว้ที่ประมาณเข่าขวานะคะ And then on the exhale, yeah, gently push the right knee out. And maybe look over.The right shoulder here. Stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, back to the center. Move the right foot back. Now right hand outside. Right knee up. Back to horse riding pose. นะกลับมาที่ท่าขี่ม้านะคะ And now inhale. นะคะ Send left foot next to the right foot. Grab on your heels here. ทุกคนโอเคนะคะ Grab on your heels here. On the inhale, lift the torso up, exhale, fold forward all the way down. Hand above your head, interlock your thumbs here. Inhale, lift the torso up. And okadokon, tailbone out, lift the chest up, send the hand back, Arihasandrasana. Inhale, lift up, exhale, fold forward all the way down. Grab on your heels here. Inhale, lengthen the spine, exhale, fold forward.Hand outside your feet again, นะคะ On the exhale, send the right foot back. Horse riding pose again. นะแต่จะต้องมาเลื่อนอยู่กลางแบบนิดนึง Adjust your alignment here. Okay, and then right knee down, back foot down. Lift the torso up. ตอนนี้ to go down too much, นะคะ So what we're gonna do here.So we're going to use the right hand on outside. And left hand inside. No, not inside. Both left hand and right hand here. So beside, like kind of next to the left foot. So what we're going to do, we're going to use the left hand, grab on the ankle, the right ankle here. Yeah.So what we're gonna do, we're gonna flex our foot, right foot. เราก็ใช้มือขวาใช้มือซ้ายจับเท้าข้อเท้าขวานะคะแล้วก็กระดกส้นเท้าขวาขอโทษทีสองภาษาก็จะ tricky นิดนึงเนาะนะคะแล้วก็พยายาม what we're gonna do here, yeah? We're gonna open the left shoulder up. What we're gonna do here, we're gonna try to kick, yeah? Send the right foot here closer to the mat. And then you're gonna feel the like your left hand here try to hold on to the ankle. So you're gonna feel the stretch here. So we're gonna open the left knee out. And now inhale, back to center. So what we're gonna do here now, put the left hand back on the mat, and then right foot down here. We're gonna be on our forearm here, okay?So what we're gonna do, we're gonna use the left hand, grab on the right foot again. So this time, instead of kick the right foot, yeah, away from you and then closer to the mat, we're gonna use the left hand here and then push the left right, hold on, and then we're going to push the right foot, yeah, closer to your hip, to your bum here. Ah, and then see if you can lower the chest down. If you want a more sweat, like, you know, you can just put the forehead down on the mat. Stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, head up, release the pose, let go of it. And now left hand down, left foot down, lift your body up, and now right hand up. So now we're gonna move the left foot back inside. Ah, we just do the right side, yeah? Now right knee up, then the left foot back. On the inhale, head up. And now on your tiptoe, knee chest, chin down on the floor. Guru Namaskar here. Lower the hips down. Both feet together if possible. Inhale, chest up. Uttanasana Asana. Exhale, chest down. Okay. And now on your tiptoe here, inhale, hips up. Paramatasana, mountain pose. Inhale, head up. On your tiptoe, send the right foot between your hands. Left knee down, back foot down. Inhale, lift the torso up. So now we're gonna repeat to this side as well. Okay. So now both hands like hide inside. Maybe gently move the right foot to the right side a little bit. Both hands can be inside. What we're gonna do here, use the right hand, grab on the left ankle. Okay. And now look up, open the right shoulder, flex your foot, กระดก เท้า ซ้าย ไว้ นะ คะ แล้ว ก็ เตะ ทรง เท้า ซ้าย ไป ใกล้ พื้น Now we're gonna open the chest here, look over the right shoulder, มอง ไป ที่ ด้าน ขวา We try to send the right foot, no, the left foot, we try to send the left foot closer to the mat. Open up the hips here. On the inhale, back to the center. So now we're gonna put forearm down. Yeah. One foot forearm down, left foot still up. Use the right hand, grab on the left foot again. This time not on the ankle, maybe just like hide the middle of your foot here. And now push your heel closer to your bum. เลื่อนส้นเท้ามาใกล้ก้นขึ้นนะคะแล้วดูซิว่าเราอะส่งศีรษะไปใกล้พื้นได้ไหมถ้าไม่ได้ก็อยู่ในเลเวลตัวเองเนาะTake a deep breath, send your forehead closer to the mat. You're gonna feel stress a lot on your quadricep here. So stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, head up. Release the pose gently. Have the awareness, okay? Lower the left foot down. Use both hands to support. Lift your torso up. Gently move your feet back, right foot back. Here. And now left knee up. Send the left foot neck to the right foot. Grab on your heels here. Inhale, strengthen the spine. Exhale, fold forward. Uttanasana. Both hands together, palms together. On the inhale, lift the torso up. Push the hips back. Open the chest here. Tailbone out. And okradokon song tan ไปด้านหลังอีกรอบนึงนะคะ Adihachandrasana. Inhale, lift the torso up. Exhale, fold forward all the way down. Grab on your heels here. Inhale, head up. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, head up, hand outside your feet. So what we're gonna do here, we're gonna just step right foot and left foot back to the mountain pose. Stay here, just a few breath, like have a deep breath in. And then long exhale, breathe out. What we're gonna do here, we're gonna put both feet together. Right foot next to the left foot, no gap here. Yeah, and now we're gonna send the right leg up. Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna just like bend the right knee, open the hip a little bit. We look over the right shoulder here. And now on the inhale, head up. And now what we're gonna do, we're gonna send the right knee to the right hand, right foot to the left hand. Enter to the pigeon pose.
Yeah. So if this is too much for you, you might send the right foot away from the left hand a little bit like that. Okay. So do it at your own level and gently lower the left foot down, lower the left leg down. Okay. Use your hand here or fingertips here to lift the torso up a little bit. And now maybe just try to like adjust your hips here, left and right, until eventually everything's on the mat. Try to point your foot if possible. Back foot down. And if you can, one more like kind of stress feeling, you can just send the right foot away from your body, eventually parallel. And you want to know the trick, like what's good for leg behind head? You're going to put the right foot like about here, away from your body, and lower your body down. That is good, like stress, to prepare for like leg behind head, okay? But we're not going to do that today. Maybe next time. okay. So one bone is bone on the mat here. Maybe like finger, your hip, like, you know, adjust your body a bit more. On the exhale, yeah. See, you can just send the hands down while your fingertips lower your body. If this is your level, I already feel the sweat feeling sensation, you know, on the right side of my hip, on about like the glute area. So that's good. So what I telling you at the beginning of the class, yeah, if once you're like on this pose, the right knee, like you feel kind of pain, you can use that blanket or something to support like here. And if the bum on the right side, lift up a little bit too high, yeah, just insert some kind of blanket or some kind of low pillow on that. Yeah, so you have the soft cushion as well. Yeah, everything in your household can become handy. So now elbows down, if you can. เอาลดข้อศอกเอาข้อศอกวางลงมานะคะถ้าเกิดนี้มันเป็นเลเวลของเราเราก็อยู่ตรงนี้นะ and see like if you can lower torso even more feel the stretch feeling on your glute here and the right side of your hips we're gonna stay here for 5 4 3 2 1 inhale head upUse the fingertips, lift the torso up. So now gonna be stretch the back foot a little bit, back leg a little bit. So gonna move the right foot closer to my torso. And now lift the back leg up. So use the left hand, grab on the ankle here, and then send another hand, pretty much send both hands, grab on the ankle. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna open the chest a little bit here. And now.Send the right foot away from your body. Open your chest. And then look up. Let your foot here. Okay. Stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, head up. And now exhale, release the foot. So this is a good prep. Like, you know, if you want to go further, do the pigeon pose. If you want to spread like your quadriceps here even a bit more, yeah, you can just use the left.Lift the left foot up, and then you just like keep like pushing it down like that. So eventually, yeah, the left foot can even tuck on your torso, just like that. Yeah, but we're not gonna do it today. Okay, remain basic. Yeah, hand on your mat here. Inhale, tuck your toe, slightly lift. Yeah, the left knee up, then the right foot back to the mountain pose. A little bit of vinyasa here. Yeah, inhale, head up.On your heels here, on your tiptoe here. Knee, chest, chin down on the floor. Guru Namaskar. Exhale, push down. Both feet together. Inhale, chest up. Bhujangasana. Exhale, chest down. Okay. Inhale, hips up. Back to the mountain pose. And now we're going to both feet together. Put both feet together. And now inhale. Lift the left leg up.And now bend the left knee, and maybe, so for me, I'm stuck here with the cupboard. Look over the left shoulder, make sure like you don't have the object behind you. Open your hips, yeah, on the inhale, head up, And now send the left foot, yeah, next to the right foot, left knee to the left hand. Sorry, sometimes you speak two languages, yeah. Foot and hand, left and right, you can get confused sometimes. Now we're gonna prep the pigeon point for this side as well. Slightly send your right foot, back foot, yeah, away from you. Start to lower, open the glute on the left side here. Lower it down. Maybe adjust, move left and right, finger your hips a little bit. Maybe you can tuck your toe at first to find stability in the posture. Now, right foot down. Okay. Again, use the prop or anything if your body require and need that, okay? Just do it at your own level. So one, everything down on the mat here and you start to feel stress at your level. Lower your torso down. Maybe forearm down if this is your level. If you wanna go further, all the way down.
Let your hip here. Just stay here. Feel the stress sensation on the left side, left foot. Stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Inhale, head up. Use your hand, fingertips. Lift the torso up. So now I'm gonna stretch like the right side as well. So I'm gonna lower the left foot closer to my torso. Now go to quite song tau sign, huh? ใกล้เข้าลำตัวมากขึ้นนี่ไม่เราก็จะทรงตัวง่ายขึ้น we're gonna balance easier so back foot up the foot of the back leg up then the right hand grab outside then the left hand grab outside as well open the chest here okay when you're ready inhale lift the torso up exhale try to send the right foot closer to the floorSo you're gonna feel stress sensation on your chest. Open your chest, go to open the shoulder. So look up or look forward. You're gonna stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Your head up, release the pose. Okay, so now we're gonna back to the mountain pose. For me, I just did that on the left side. So now I have to do on the right side as well. If you want to do it, we just try to stretch the front leg.Release the pose. On your fingertips here, lift your torso up, send the left foot back, back to mountain pose here. Inhale, head up, and now both feet between your hands. Grab on your heels here, inhale, lengthen the spine, exhale, fold forward. Both hands together, inhale, lift the torso up, push, and okradokon, Tailbone out, lift the chest up, send the hands back. Arihachandrasana. Inhale, back to the center. And now on the exhale, elbows down. Elbows together. Lot khasak, long khasak, shiki kanna. And then hands on your chest here. Inhale, both hands up. Exhale, lower your hands down. Lot radap murong. Mutin radap khasak la, and then.Palm facing down, and then lower all the way down. ก็จบ sequence flow นะคะแบบตัดต่อนิดนึงนะแต่ก็ต้องทำเวลานิดนึงเราก็ผ่านมาประมาณ43นาทีแล้วนะเดี๋ยวเราก็จะเริ่มคูลดาวน์นะคะ lie down on the mat here a little bit of the twist pose นะเดี๋ยวขอดึงหมัดนิดนึง lie down on the mat here นะคะSimple twist นะ you can just like lift both knee up yeah spread your arms apart like that okay so we're gonna do the to the right side first yeah both knee we're gonna try to drop to the right side แล้วทีนี้นะคะก็ส่งเข่าทั้งสองข้างลงไปที่พื้นเนาะแต่ว่าให้ไหล่ซ้ายเนี่ยติดอยู่กับพื้นกับแมต you don't need to push it like, you know on the mat if the right kneeLightly lay up. It's okay. So right knee to both knees to the right side, and then you're gonna turn to the left side. Stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, both knees back to the center. Exhale, send both knees to the left side. พอหายใจออกส่งเข่าทั้งสองข้างไปทางด้านซ้ายแล้วก็มองไปทางด้านขวา and then look to the right side. Make sure that both shoulders are on the floor. But it's okay that like, you know, the knees slightly lift apart. On the lower side here. So stay here. Oh, by the way, the palm facing down here. Okay. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, back to the center. Exhale. Relax. Lower both knees down. Feet down on the mat here. Slightly apart. Palm facing up. Close your eyes here. Stay in Svasana. Give some time, some a few minutes for recovery part in Svasana. Relax both feet. Relax your calf. No tension on your knee joint. Relax your leg, your thigh. Let go of any tension on your hip, your waistline, your belly. Let it feel relaxation. Feel like kind of heavy arm because it's so relaxed. Feel like it's gonna sink deep into the mat here. Both elbows, no tension at all. The shoulder, relax here. The chest, super relax. Your collarbone, relax. Connect your skull. Let go of all the tension. Relax your face muscles, your lips, your nose. Surprisingly, yeah, we can put tension on our nose, right? Eyebrows. ไม่ขมวดคิ้วนะคะบางทีเราลืมตัวเนาะค่อยๆผ่อนคลาย And now, gently bring the awareness back to your body.Thinking your toes, thinking your fingertips, arm, ขยับปลายเท้าปลายนิ้วมือ Maybe softly, gently, point your foot, like a little bit, move up and down, and then you have like kind ofGiant like cotton ball, you can just like grab gently, and then let it go. Hands into the fish head softly, and then let it go. And then put the right knee up here, low to the left side, to the left side. Eyes still remain closed.So now we try to open up our yang energy, the right side on top of the left side. I still remain closed. Gently push the body up, push yourself up. Back to the sitting position here. And then gently open your eyes when you're ready. แล้วเดี๋ยวเรามาทำปราณจบคลาสนะธรรมดาก็โอเคนะเกือบจะ50นาทีละมองอันมองอยู่พระรำติกนะคะพระนยามาเทปเรชันนะทำสัก5ลมหายใจแล้วกันนะคะสำหรับใครที่ไม่เคยลองนะคะเราจะหายใจผ่านรูจมูกซ้าย5รอบขวา5รอบ2รูจมูกกัน5รอบนะคะ so today pranayama to end the class we're going to be prambik pranayama okay we're going to breathe through the left nostril for the 5 times right side for the 5 times and then both nostrils together okay 5 times when you're ready okay do the mikri mudra, cross the index finger and meeting on middle fingers together like that, okay? Or simple mudra, yeah, you just like point index and middle, either way is fine, okay? Close the right nostril with the thumb here. When you're ready, inhale to the left. Exhale to the left. One, inhale. Exhale. Two, หายใจเข้านะคะทางซ้าย หายใจออกทางซ้าย Three, inhale. Exhale. Four, inhale deep. Exhale long. Five, close the left nostril, ปิดรูจมูกซ้าย เปิดรูจมูกขวา Open the right side. Inhale deep to the right side. Exhale to the right. One, inhale. Exhale. Two, inhale deep. Exhale long. Three, หายใจเข้าลึก หายใจออกยาว Four, last one, inhale deep. Exhale long. Five, release, breathe through both nostrils. Close your eyes, inhale. Exhale. One, หายใจเข้าลึก หายใจออกยาว Two, inhale deep. Exhale long. Three, inhale. Exhale. Four, last one, หายใจเข้า หายใจออกยาวBye. Slowly open your eyes. Observe the breathing, observe the feeling of the body. สามมันตราจบกันนะคะก็จะเป็นกายตีมันตราเหมือนตอนเปิดนะคะ Hands on your chest here. Hands on your chest together. Deep inhale. Om Bhuvah Swaha Rasavitu Varenyam Bharato Deva Satimahi Niyo Yona Prashodaya Inhale deep Om Shanti 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 Bring your hand to the forehead. Thank you so much everyone for support me, for support us, for support the charity to help us build a meditation dome. May this practice bring you guys all the goodness in your life, happiness in your life. Namaste ค่ะจบแล้วนะคะ53นาที